Ja, hallo guys. Ja, this is another Fortnite. Probably you have seen the other video where I have shown a normal play of just going into a new town, looting a bit stuff. Seeing a really big day horde with even screamers in. That was really a fun episode. But this time I want to do something special here. I won't shoot a single shot. Yes, you've heard right. I will not shoot a single shot. I'm trying to check if all my turrets will do it all. There's 8,000 shots, bullets in the auto turrets, and in the short-range shotguns, it's some 5,000. There's also a few shots already shot. I haven't added yet. Added more, but nevertheless, I'm just standing here or flying a bit higher, perhaps, so the zombies won't hit too much of my base. Destroying anything. So yes, let's see what my turrets do. Perhaps I should increase a bit gamma value so you see more of the action going on. Again, I'm not doing any shots this time. Just fume the action around. And check if my turrets will. Yeah. We'll clear it all. Of course, it will cost me a lot of ammo. I'm thinking about some 5,000 shots per turret. Some 9 turrets, each 5,000 shots, 45,000 bullet shots. This is not too easy to get back. But when you already have such a base, also have already good weapons. Oh, a gunny is here, but he even can't shoot at me. That's nice. The policemen, they are also couldn't shoot at me. Be able to shoot at some distance. they are not doing. Fire Elf there. Oh, a big vulture spawns. Ah, now they are shooting at me. Big vulture wants to eat me. Come on, turrets. Shoot down this. Yeah. They have shooten down it. Very good. Whoa. Oh, my base get a bit off. Oh. They have killed two of my solar cells with all these solar. Oh, that was a heavy loss here. A heavy loss. My side. Two solar banks with one had 5, the other one 6 solar cells in it. A very big loss already. Let's check if they can do more. That was done. Who could shoot through? Or a firebird, of course. Probably two. Not sure. So now this was part one. Oh, this was very fast. Rocket lady there. But already silenced. There should be 32 zombies at once, but when you see how fast things will shut down, you see Gunny, another Gunny there. The spawning is not really coming behind. Another Gunny here. I'm moving in front of my turret, so the zombies at least get a bit of a chance to shoot me this time. Yes, and one of the police just wanted to shoot. Poop at me, but they had no chance. Ah, Rocky, and now they are looking around a bit. But not much. This is pure massacre. Hey guys, it's just an experiment. Also very expensive for me. These solar cells, bad thing, very costly to get again. Oh, grabbing a glitch again from the rocket lady. Okay. Despawn, so it's fine. I've lost here some 165,000 points. 165,000 points. That's a lot of money I lost now. But still, my base of course is absolutely intact. No zombie really can get ever the range of the blades. I mean, the blades are completely unneeded. Do you see this? I think it's the next base I make. I leave this blades away. Not say that these blades are expensive, at least not in this version, but they all need power, battery banks, and each 6 batteries, so that's also a lot of things to use from cars. So yeah, they are not even coming close to this. Fire boss. But that's only one boss. No chance. The turret killing faster than spawning. Another big launcher? Okay. Come turret. Yeah. Nice. Third one. And the next group of zombies is good. Wow. That's really fast. It's so really fast. This was the second. I think the last time with the second group I was nearly at 3 o'clock or something like this. Let's check later the number of good things I get. But of course the ammo amount I also have lost here, it's way more expensive than any loot I will get. On the other side, the loot bags not only get have ammunition, but also of course some weapons and mods in it, and getting legendary mods and good legendary weapons, this is why you want to have loot bags. While you can buy good weapons at the trader's too, of course, even at a reasonable price, I think I will change this a bit. That means making them a bit more expensive. Getting legendary mods you can't at the trader. At the moment, only schematics can be bought as a trader, and you can only craft epic quality mods. So, getting legendary or better mods is also something you want, of course. For your weapons, and of course also for your armor. But these are not 32 zombies spawning. I mean, the game tries, I think, but it can't. It just can't. The firepower is so real, so much, so impossible to fight against, to run against. Sorry. zombies can't fight anything they can't read. At least most of them. It's just massacring, slaughtering these poor zombies. Yeah, really. These poor zombies. But at least, number 4. Turrets, this is, thank you. Trial 1000. What did I want to say? Something about my tower, I think. Yeah, at least I have verified this amount of firepower is more than enough to kill any rot. Still, of course, a night horde is something different than a day horde. A day horde, right here, day horde, they spawn about all at once. And this can be 100, 150 or more zombies all together. And when there's the zombies start to shoot, I think there would be way, way more deaths. But then just, how many would it be? 10, 20? Or more? 10 live zombies? This is no match for 15 turrets. Okay, not all. Shooting 360 degree, of course, but even half, even just 7 or 8 turrets permanently shooting, really the zombies had no chance, not even a single one. I think we are already in the final stage. I look at the zombies, they are coming. They seem the standard scout horde zombies now coming here. Couldn't shoot anything. Dr. Kai, just depressed, don't want to shoot, fiercely. Ah, number 6, the big archers. Yeah, down. Sunny. Yeah, but really, do you see this? The shockers just standing around, doing nothing. Seems really depressed here, huh? Hey Gunny, come, don't hide behind the rock, alright? Don't hide behind the rock, my friend. This is my rock I'm using to have a good sleep on it. Ah, now Shoki is also... Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Air missiles. Or anti-air missiles. Fire elves. Can't or can I drink something? No, can't use. But stopped. Okay, where are they coming from? So it's stage 4. Also look at this. But no, the shocker is still there. Ah, come on. Seems bugged out, I think. Yeah. Ah, another 7. Oh Gott. Not shooting. I mean, I'm already a good amount of distance even in front of the base. Not really hiding. Still, this range of the zombie seems way inferior to the turret. Probably I need to adjust this a bit. Not yet sure. Or increase the accuracy of the zombies. Oh, number 8 of the big vultures. 8 vultures! I think I haven't seen so many yet. Oh, do I hit E? Oh, no, 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 no. Bad, bad, bad. And number 9 and 10. Alright. Back there. Alright, yeah. Got on this, on the E somehow, so yeah. It's 4 o'clock! And it would be stage 5. I don't think I have seen so many zombies besides as I played with 64 zombies coming in. But stage 5 got cut, of course, because yeah, it's 4 o'clock already, half an hour, and you'll see. Yeah, would I have not flown exactly behind these solar banks, they would have done nothing to my base. Really. So sadly, of course, I lost really big value, sadly, but this was, yeah. Bad luck, or my fault, or whatever you call it. Oh, no, it's is working. But somehow was too depressed to move around. Also actual don't want to. Huh? Come on. In the line of fire of the turret, please. Stopping this jetpack is a bit complicated. But alright, yeah, this was it. I will count the loot bags, but I really think these are lots. I would guess these are a good 100. Not sure if these are more, But as we are already started stage 5, I would guess these are even more as last time. But yeah, it's hard to guess, I think. It's hard to guess. But okay, I'm stopping now. It's a good half an hour. So it was fun to see that my turrets could handle it more than well, more than enough. The blades are completely unneeded. One is even not spinning, so I'm not sure why this is. Too much damage, perhaps? No, I don't think so. It's wired, as you can see. No, I'm not sure what it is. Whatever. These blades are not needed, because no zombie get even near the base, get even near the spikes. So, but I'm really, I'm guessing now 5,000 shots each turret got shot down. So, let's see. Okay, okay, guys. So, yeah. One zombie left from the night. Ah, come on, a bit faster. Otherwise, I really need to kill you. Kill one. Yeah, look. This is an ultra legendary weapon. But yes, not found, bought as a trader. Really? Okay. That was it. Me, one kill, turrets. A good 1,000? Okay, guys. Bye bye.